Hey, are you ready for some hunting on the Tommy Wilcox Show?
California and South Alabama and little towns all around this land. And we can skin a buck and run a trot line, and a country boy can survive. Country folks can survive.
Tommy Wilcox Outdoors is brought to you by Big Number One Motorsports. Game Face calls. When you head to the woods, you better bring your Game Face. Alabama Credit Union, 26 locations around the state to better service you. Nelson Glass, been servicing the community for over 40 years and specializes in contract glazing and custom shower enclosures. White Oak Whitetails, if a big buck and a big bass is on your bucket list, then you need to visit White Oak Whitetails. And all music courtesy of country music legend Hank Williams Jr.
Hey folks, welcome to today's show. I think we got a pretty good turkey show lined up for you today. Of course, we're going to be showcasing some of our calls. I'm going to be using a Bama hammer today. And I called in this really nice goblin. He strutted forever. We're going to show you that a little bit later in the show. But as far as turkey footage is concerned, some of the prettiest turkey footage I've ever gotten. I used some Avion decoys on this particular hunt, and it just brought the turkey right on in. I mean, it's almost unfair to have the Bama hammer and some Avion decoys. But first, I want to show you, I was hunting around Northside High School and hunting with Uncle Doyle. And I was hunting in this particular field that we've taken some pretty decent turkeys over the years. And this hunt in particular, I had seen a bunch of 2.5-year-olds on the game cameras. So I was expecting to go in there. I wasn't going to use any decoys because I had actually shot a turkey early in the year out of this field, and there was a number of gobblers in the field at the time I shot, and they tend to learn from things like that. So if I shoot a bird that's with other gobblers, I won't use decoys again in that field the rest of the year. Just I don't want them to have that ingrained in their memory and not come in. So I was hunting without decoys, using a brand new pot that we've got that's going to come out next year. This is Osage Orange and a very hard wood. It's got crystal glass on it. It's got our synthetic soundboard on the inside, and this is a popping call. I mean, it's really, I mean, that's what them big gobblers, man, they love to hear a popping sound like that. They just can't stand it. Again, we thin the walls on this pot and put a rubber band on it, give it a little bit of vibration. And I think this is gonna be a big seller next year. It is just a great call. So I just took that out and was hoping to call in one of those 2.5-year-olds. But as luck would have it, the big boy stepped out. Y'all need to check out this hunt.
Hey folks, I'm up here and Northside, Alabama, hunting with Uncle Doyle. Got a great show for you today. I'm actually hunting one of his big bottom fields. He's got chufa out here, arrow leaf clover. These turkeys been loving to come out here about anywhere from 10:30 to 1 o'clock. We've got them on camera. So middle of the day, a lot of the hens are nesting already. So these gobblers are up looking around for some mates. Hopefully I can call him into this big chufa field and make something happen. Like I say, it's about 10 o'clock in the morning. We've heard some gobbling this morning. They were pretty good ways off, but for some reason, well, they own some other people's property, but for some reason they'd love to come this way middle of the day, according to our game cameras. And so we're gonna get in here with them and see if we can't put the old game face on them. So y'all sit tight. Let's see if I can call one in for you.
Born hog wild, so I traveled all over this land, and I found myself a backwoods band. You can hear us play for a country mile.
Big Number One Motorsports in Birmingham is Alabama's largest power sports dealer with products from Yamaha, Polaris, Can-Am, Indian Motorcycles, BMW, Ducati, and more. Located just off exit 256 off I-65 in Homewood, Big Number One Motorsports is your one-stop shop for all your ATV and side-by-side needs. For more information, contact Big Number One Motorsports at 205-942-BIG-1 or visit Big Number One Motorsports on the web at BigNumber1.com. Big Number One, we sell fun.
Finishing my weekend to-do list.
Not having a weekend to-do list.
Being treated like a member. Not a number. Do I look like a number?
Starting something new. Staying on top of what's new.
Coming home at the end of the day.
And loving where I live.
Seeing a smile on somebody's face and knowing I made it happen.
What makes you feel good? Alabama Credit Union. Feel good about your money.
Moundville Feed and Seed prides themselves in putting their customers first. They carry a complete line of wildlife products and feed and seed. They offer bulk and bagged fertilizers, as well as bulk and bagged feeds. Their prices are always competitive, and the service is suited to meet the demands of their customers. They offer custom spreading, grain drill, and buggy rentals. And when it comes to having the best fields around, they are the wildlife specialist. Moundville Feed and Seed. Come see them today.
Hey, this is Hank Williams, Jr. I can skin a buck, I can run a trot line. When you go to the woods, bring your game face.
Game face calls. To find out more about these new and exciting products, go to GameFaceCalls.com, TommyWilcox.com, or check your local retailer. Big boy, big boy. All right, folks. I don't know what to tell you. 62-yard shot. This is the big boy. I've been hunting him for 4 years. 4 years. I missed him 2 years ago. Hunter Duncan missed him last year. And this big old joker, he wasn't coming pretty close. I mean, I had a hen come in, and then he came in, and he was looking for, falling around, just pecking. He was in a hurry to get out of here. He was looking for that hen. And I tell you, man, I blew his center section out. Gosh, oh, look at the beard on this thing. And he's got some spurs, roping spurs. And you know, I was trying out this new game face call that we're gonna do next year. And got Crystal, this beautiful pot. And I just wanted to see how it sounded. It sounds so good. It had a popping sound like the Bama Hammer. And this turkey came in. So I think we will put this into production. Because I got this bird's going to be probably 5 years old, 4.5, 5 years old. Look at the rope on him. Heavy. That nitro tore him up at 62 yards now. 62 blew the center section out of it. I'm gonna have to get that camera around to show you the spurs. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Again, I want to thank Doyle Sanford. He's got beautiful land down here. Uncle Doyle's been so good to us, letting Game Face Calls come down and hunt. He's got arrow leaf clover everywhere. The turkeys love it. Chufa planted. Turkeys love it, and I tell you, this big one made a vital mistake today. Wow, that is a big, big bird. Wow. All right, I'll show you these spurs, I'm gonna show you this beard, and then we're gonna take a quick commercial break. Y'all stay with it. My heart's still pounding. Finally got it. After all these years. Y'all stay with us.
let nobody get an upper hand. Lord, I don't know what I'm going to do.
Hey, it's Rick Burgess from the Rick and Bubba Show for Tommy Wilcox Outdoors, a little hunting tip for you turkey hunters. Now, the night before, everybody's gathering, you're having dinner together, say no to the corn casserole. Yes, it looks delicious, and while you're eating it, you'll think it's the greatest time of your life. But the next morning, when you know you have to not only be unseen, but quiet, the corn casserole is going to haunt you. For deer season, you won't have to take your grunt call, but say no to corn casserole the night before a turkey hunt.
Hey, folks, we're here on an afternoon hunt in Fayette, Alabama. Went this morning, heard a bunch of gobblers. Bunch of them down in the bottom, and they're with hens, just hend up real bad. So, you know, what I like to do is when they hend up in the morning, come in the middle of the day, a lot of times they'll come back out after they get through with the hens, and they'll feed and dust and fan and do whatever they got to do so you can call them back up in the middle of the day. So, see if I can't, when I came in there, a bunch of turkeys ran off. So they've been using this arrow leaf clover field, and I'm gonna sit tight, use the Bama hammer, I'm gonna call, and see if I can't get one to answer. Be ready to get after them this afternoon.
This here is a granddad. This here feeds a big old paintbrush, probably 10 and a half, 11 inches long. God. Look at the spurs on that sucker, huh? Got big old spurs. Wow. This is what it's all about right here. Man. Woo! Think about that right there. This was the big boy we've been hunting down here. He'd been with hens all morning. Been hard to call him away. Came back here middle of the day and got on the Bama hammer. First time he gobbled down in that bottom. I went and put an Avion decoy out, the laying one, the laying
And I figured if I could ever get him back to the edge of this field, and he's seen that avion decoy, that squatch, that I could get him to come in. I called, he seen that decoy, and he strutted 60 to 70 yards all the way to that decoy. Son, that was a hunt. He put a show on. This is the big boy. It's probably an inch and 5/8 spurs. Woo! That's what it's all about right there, my boy. You got to get you the Bama hammer so you can hammer one yourself. All right, we're gonna take a quick commercial break. We'll be right back with you. Y'all stay with us.
Finishing my weekend to-do list.
Not having a weekend to-do list?
Being treated like a member. Not a number. Do I look like a number?
Starting something new. Staying on top of what's new.
Coming home at the end of the day.
And loving where I live.
Seeing a smile on somebody's face and knowing I made it happen.
What makes you feel good? Alabama Credit Union. Feel good about your money.
Talladega County Exchange has 4 locations to serve hunters and farmers: Talladega, Mid-State Co-op in Columbiana, and St. Clair Farmers Co-op in Pell City and Asheville. We have a huge selection of hunting supplies as well as feed, seed, fertilizer, and chemicals. Our Pell City store is a certified Hoyt dealer and archery center, while Columbiana has a full-line small engine repair shop. So come by our quality co-op stores today and check out our down-to-earth values. You'll be glad you did.
Hi everybody, I'm Johnny Lee. Now you might remember me from the movie The Urban Cowboy, and I'm still looking for love in all the wrong places. But let me tell you about the right place to look. Three Lakes, Trophy Ranch, right here in beautiful Wisconsin.
You are so right, Johnny Lee. And the lodging and food, 5-star. And the deer, wow, you just gotta come see for yourself.
Hey, take it from old Johnny Lee. Call Janet, Three Lakes Trophy Ranch, right here in beautiful Wisconsin. You'll be glad you did. I am looking for love.
Hey, this is Hank Williams Jr. I can skin a buck, I can run a trot line. When you go to the woods, bring your game face.
Game Face Calls. To find out more about these new and exciting products, go to GameFaceCalls.com, TommyWilcox.com, or check your local retailer. Tommy Wilcox Outdoors is brought to you by Big Number One Motorsports, Game Face Calls, Alabama Credit Union, Nelson Glass, White Oak Whitetails, Sanford Store Equipment, Alabama Farmers Co-op, Moundville Feed and Seed, Three Lakes Trophy Ranch. Music is courtesy of country legend Hank Williams Jr. Now let's rejoin the action.
All right, folks, that'll do it for this week's show. Thanks so much for tuning in. You know, all we try to do each and every week is to bring you some great turkey footage or fishing or deer hunting and try to show you the fun that we're having and hope in some small way in the 30-minute show that we bring something that's informative to you, but also fun to watch. And if you're looking for a product that will help you enhance your chances of turkey hunting, check out our Game Face Calls. You can go to GameFaceCalls.com or TommyWilcox.com and just hit on the merchandise button, and there's a lot of good products that you can pick from. Keep in mind, we have a 3-pack of Strikers. That's Hickory, Rosewood, and Purple Heart. And these are some great strikers. They're a lot thinner. They're not heavy-ended, and they got a lot of a popping They really help with vibration and popping. So check out our three-pack strikers on our merchandise page. All right, folks, that'll do it for this week's show. Again, thank you for watching, and hope to see you next week with some more great turkey footage.
Gassed up, loaded down, trucking on from town to town. Guns, bows, and a tackle box, here come Tommy Wilcox. Hitting the water, hitting the woods, that Bama boy sure got it good. Always having too much fun, Lordy, don't y'all wanna come get you some? Yeah, come get you some. From Hogs down in Alabama to Redfish in Louisiana.